In this video, I will show you how to back up your photos and videos from your gallery into your Google Drive account. Tap the Drive app. If it's not installed, go to the App Store and download and install Drive. Then you will need to log into your Google Drive account. If you are a freshman, sophomore, or junior, you can log into your school Google account or a personal account. If you are a senior, you should be doing this to your personal Google account because after you graduate, your school district account will become disabled. So there's two ways to do this. First, you can tap on the three lines in the upper left-hand corner. You can go down to Settings, tap Settings, tap Photos, tap Auto Backup, and turn on Google Photos Folder. This will add a Google Photos folder into your My Drive. Keep high quality turned on. Keep over Wi-Fi only for video and photo uploads. You'll then tap on the arrow back on Photos. Click the X on Settings. Tap on those three lines one more time. Tap Google Photos. And as you see, the photos will start backing up. You will need to open up the Google Drive app and come to Google Photos to resync anytime you have any new photos added. You may also need to pull down to refresh while they are uploading. Be aware, these are only going to upload over Wi-Fi, and depending on how many photos and videos you have on your device that haven't been backed up, this could take a long time. And depending on if you do it at school, it could take longer. The second option you have is by adding a folder by tapping the blue plus sign at the bottom. Adding a folder, you could call it Photos. Tap Create. And then go into that folder by tapping on it. And then upload your photos and videos directly here. So then again, tap the blue plus sign. Tap Upload. Tap Photos and Videos. Choose your camera roll. You can tap across the ones you want to add and tap Upload, and those will upload to your Google Drive account. Depending on how many photos and videos you have, this process could take a while.